everybody. My name is Charlene. Thanks for joining me today in my off-grid kitchen. I'm going to show you how to make your own hygiene wipes. These are wonderful. I make them myself. I make them with really healthy products that are good for your skin. And also, they're, you know, just good for your families. They make great gifts. And I keep them in my vans, all my vehicles. I keep them in my bathroom. I keep a bag somewhere close by in my house because they're really great. And they're wonderful, really, in the bathroom. I love them. Love them to death. They're great. So I'm going to show you how to make these. So over here I have a little jelly jar, and I love these. If you haven't gotten into mason jars, I highly suggest it. They make great canisters for all your dry goods. And they look great too. They're really cute. I love them. They're very rustic, and I'm into rustic. So right here I have 8 to 10 ounces of water, and I suggest using well water, rainwater, spring water, distilled water, or purified water. Don't use tap water with this recipe. I don't recommend it. And so I'm going to take some Castile soap here. This is peppermint, and it's just in a different bottle. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to squirt a little bit of Castile soap in my water, and not too much because it'll make the wipes too sudsy. And then I'm going to give you two options. You can use sweet almond oil, but I don't have any, so I'm going to use some olive oil. And just a little drizzle of that. Okay? And then my 2 cents today of essential oils, I have lavender and I have lemongrass. Lemongrass is going to maybe be my main scent, and I'm just going to put about 4 to 5 drops in. I might go 6 today. Okay. And then I'm just going to do a couple drops of lavender because it can get strong. Okay. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my mixture and mix it up. Now right here, I have a bag of paper towels, and these are the Selecta-sized paper towels. And what I do is I pull off 2 sheets at a time, and then I fold them into 4ths, and that makes your wipe. And they're really good. They're durable, they're heavy, and they're great. I use them for cleaning, even in my vehicles. They're wonderful, and they smell great, and they're going to be really healthy for you. So what I do is I just take my mixture and I mix it up really well. And then I'm just going to pour my mixture right over my wipes, just like so. I'm going to turn the bag a little bit, okay? And then it's going to soak up all that liquid, and you're going to have really, really nice, moist wipes that you're just going to love. They're healthy for your family. I hope you enjoyed this video and this tutorial. Show your daycare workers. Give these as gifts to moms. Show your daycare workers. They'll love them. They'll start using them in the daycare. They're wonderful. Homemade anything is wonderful. And so I recommend these, like I said, for daycares, for teachers, for gifts. Show your family and friends, and they'll love them too. Be sure to share this video, please. And follow us. You know, if you consider following our channel, that would be great. We'd love to have you. And I would love to share videos with you every day. Make comments down below. And if you make wipes yourself, how you make them, or if you have any other different cleaning ideas, that would be good to pass around. Let's make this a community channel for everybody to enjoy. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And thanks again for stopping by. Have a great day, everybody. We'll see you on the next one. Bye.